Hi.
Uh-huh. Hey, thanks.
And beyond!
All right, everyone, let's enjoy ourselves a great day.
Hey, good morning, partner.
Hello! The valley is becoming such a special place.
It's so warm. Maybe I'll take a nap today.
True love?
Ha!
Power is the only thing we have.
All right, folks. Well, that's it. That's my set. Thanks for coming. Everyone here is so nice. Frankly, I find it a little disconcerting.
Wally?
just love it here.
Gosh, it sure is nice today.
Nightthorns are the worst, am I right?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I guess everything the light touches is part of this new place.
Thank you. Hey, a sunny day. Wouldn't have it without me.
I can't believe how many new friends I've made here. Who's here? Me.
Pleasant morning to you.
All the sun, and I'm not even breaking a sweat.
This place is starting to look amazing.
Uh-huh.
Ha ha ha! A fine deck! You know books are the windows to the world? I wonder what the doors are. Probably doors.
a toy ownership, never leave a toy in the rain. Hey, howdy, hey. So long, partner. Good morning, partner.
I can't run from my past forever.
Kinda relieved there are so many nice people here.
From taking control of this valley.
Thank you.
Nightthorns are the worst, am I right?
Ah, now this is an island I can spend some time on.
You have yourself a swell day.
The storm doesn't get too bad.
Thank you. Yeah!
Hello, my friend. Oh, that was fun. Let's talk again soon.
What's for breakfast? I haven't seen a lot of grubs around. Oh, I just know we're going to be good friends.
time to King Mufasa was.
Thanks for stopping by. Oh-ho-ho, yeah! Good morning, Bart. Thank you.
You know, the village could use a little more excitement. I'd better not get mud on my shoes. My neighbors are fabulous. Not get mud on my shoes. You know, the village could use a little more excitement. I'd better not get mud on my shoes. Yeah. Goodbye.
The number of friendly residents in this valley is quite impressive.
Naveen would just love it here. I haven't had this much fun since last Mardi Gras.
This valley is the most amazing place I've ever seen.
You